These people take everything from you. And you must serve your whole life for them. These rich. We don't live in a democracy, we live in a republic. Much like ancient Rome. We talk about the sins of drinking. Much as they did. We also glorify it in songs, much like they did. We live our whole lives serving these masters. Because we fear what happens if we fight back. So we drink. We drink! And this is how we deal with being too afraid to fight back. It's not always the drink. Sometimes it's the heroin or the meth. And then we're afraid to admit that we do the heroin or the meth or the drinking. Because we're afraid that the masters will be unpleased. That they'll punish us for what we do to drown it out. So why drown it out? Why not fight back? Why not stand together? You people make no fucking sense to me. None. You drink to drown out the pain, and then you're afraid that you'll get in trouble for what it is that you drown out the pain. So you're not allowed to fight back. You're not allowed to drown out the pain. You just have to take it. No, you don't. You drown it out because you're afraid of the consequences of fighting back. And then you hide the way that you drown out your ways of dealing with it. You're all hiding like cowards. Yes, you are all shameful. Well, I work hard. I deserve to go out drinking and wenching. Woohoo! Yeehaw, right? Meanwhile, we got doormen at these clubs. They're supposed to keep the uglies out. You're too fat. You're too old. We don't want to be known as the place with the fat and uglies in it, do we? It's not about pretty. Men are so superficial. I'll not stand for it. Now I'm going to go spend $2,000 on makeup and getting my hair done and pretty clothes. So I can be pretty enough to go into the club and pursue the very men that I talk shit about. Woohoo! Yeah! I say you're completely fucking nuts. Completely fucking nuts. You're nuttier than fucking squirrel turds. Be proud of yourself. You're a hypocrite. Welcome to America, where we complain about the poor wiping their ass with the flag while doing nothing about the rich wiping their ass with the Constitution and your lives. Well done! I'm fucking proud of you cowards! Well done! I got a great idea. I'm gonna sacrifice my children's future by bowing to their will. And for my shame, I'll try to drown it out with booze. And then I'm gonna hide the fact that I drink. Because I'm afraid of getting my child taken away. You've already had their future taken away because of your cowardice. You don't deserve your children. You might as well just hand them over to the Ladensborn. Hand them over. Just give them up. You're drowning out their future anyway. Going through, how much per night? How many gallons of beer are in a 32-pack? You buy that every night to drown out the fact that you're broke. And then you blame black people or Mexicans for you always being broke. You blame minorities and women and Muslims because you're broke. Because your children no longer have a future. Because you drown your sorrows like a coward. And blame others like a coward. Welcome to America. How may I take your order?